idea, the theme for you. And this is about life. I know it's a huge project topic for this artwork, and we will try to share some thoughts with you. The first panel is from here, up to almost the middle of the next year. Yes, and that is called In the Beginning. And the second one is here, it's Jealousy. And the middle one is the Love. So we didn't really make the love a bit people's hands to come out different from the other panels, because we think in our life is actually we come here to learn. I will introduce this piece later individually when I play it for you. And the last one is about religion. So Chris is Christian, so he painted the little bit Christianity's elements there. I'm more believe in Buddhist, so in the end he put a little bit of symbols with the Buddha there. So this is the big another question is where we go after life, and we put a question mark for everybody. So the first piece I'm going to play, which is a piano solo, from here to here, to the fish. Hope you all enjoyed it, and I will introduce the second one for you afterwards.
Thank you. the last theme.
Thank you.
Here, there's a cello and the piano. Can you guys describe the instrument?
Very sharp voice. It sounds like a wind, a woodwind instrument, but this is accordion. That was also my first instrument. And the next one is B3, which is Downside of Life. I'm going to play on the accordion for you today. As you can see, this is a dark figure. It's quite scary. The first sign you see it. But when you get it close, you see the mouth is slightly smelly, and also the posture is there. It's quite comfortable. It's not really tortured or uncomfortable, but he is holding there. There's nothing else behind me. But why was it not afraid? So I'm going to use this classical way, okay, for it. Probably it's very new to you as well. Be not afraid.